This is my EnviroMinute, and I'm Jason Stilger. All of these rocks are from Michigan, including one of my favorites, the Petoskey Stone. What's really cool about Michigan is that it's made up of all three rock types, sedimentary, igneous, and metamorphic. Let's learn more. Start the clock. The Michigan Basin is made entirely of the lower peninsula and the eastern part of the upper peninsula. This is where you'll find sedimentary rocks, like limestone, shale, and sandstone, layered on top of each other like a stack of saucers. Under these saucers of sedimentary rock, you can find igneous and metamorphic, which you can also find at the surface of the western UP. Not only is Michigan's geology fascinating, but it's also important to our economy. The igneous and metamorphic rocks of the Upper Peninsula contain valuable minerals, such as iron ore, copper, gold, zinc, and nickel. Meanwhile, the sedimentary rocks can contain petroleum, natural gas, salt, gypsum, and limestone. As geologists of the Oil, Gas, Mineral Division, we ensure responsible development of Michigan's mineral resources while protecting the environment, property rights, public health, and safety. For more information on Michigan's geology, visit our website. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more episodes of My EnviroMinute. Thanks for watching!